Crossville trying to move it along. Elias shooting. Stopped by Javi Ball and Gomez right there. The battle line's drawn in front. Elias trying to go after Cullimore in there, and we have really got the makings of a battle going on. Cullimore and White trying to fight over a couple of fallen teammates here. And they may make a little punching room for themselves. Indeed, they will.
Tell you what, Cully's one real strong guy. Colin White's a very strong guy.
Down they go.
Thing of it is, I'd rather see Colin White, not Cullimore, off for the final 4 minutes of the game. If I'm a coach.
And they'll be escorted to the dressing rooms here because of that fact.